It's the biggest Super Bowl scandal since Deflategate. Fox News host Dana Perino claimed to have made queso for her viewing party. But Twitter is calling it a fraud.
I'm guessing she probably burnt it a little bit to get that brown coloring, or maybe some of the additional ingredients that she tweeted about previously, like the mushroom soup. I don't know. It's really hard to say because queso should not be that color.
Perino was skewered for her culinary creation. Using her caption, "I made queso," people tweeted images comparing her queso to other gross concoctions. Perino shared the ingredients for her recipe on Twitter in 2016. They include two processed cheeses, cream of mushroom soup, heavy cream, bacon, and sausage, among other things. Food writer Allie Rosen says when it comes to queso, keep it simple.
Traditionally, queso does not have mushroom soup or bacon or cream. I mean, it really, if you're using a processed multiple cheese, it should melt. Like, you don't need any additional wet ingredients. So I'm not really sure where her recipe came from, because, you know, it's not what queso typically is.
So yesterday I made queso for the Super Bowl, and then I maybe mistakenly posted a photo online with the caption, "I made queso."
Perino addressed the drama on her show the following day. Despite all the backlash, she had a pretty good attitude about the whole thing.
I've never had anything go viral.
Well, that deserved to go viral because it seems like it might be diseased. You know, I always say that Twitter's like the bathroom wall. That's the bathroom stall.
I brought some and we're going to warm it up for a taste test.
I'm not touching that stuff.
And Rosen says all the mockery is a product of the Instagram-obsessed time we live in.
So much of our food culture is showing the most beautiful versions of things. So when we see somebody with that kind of fail who doesn't even realize that they failed, I mean, it's hard not to mock it a little bit.
Just like the Rams, Perino will have a shot at redemption next year. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.